Hello, this is Dr. Jason and Melissa Saunders with HBOT USA.
Otherwise known as Jason and Melissa Saunders, parents to Levi, Wyatt, and Kaya Saunders.
So for this question, we're going to talk about is hyperbaric safe for children? And why would a kid go in a hyperbaric chamber? So yes, 100%, hyperbaric is very safe for children. You have to understand too that there are a lot of different types of chambers with a lot of different amounts of pressure and different amounts of oxygen. And so, like anything else in medicine, the appropriate equipment, the appropriate pressure, the appropriate amount of oxygen, all those things need to be taken into consideration whether you're treating a kid or an adult.
Appropriate technician as well,
Appropriate
right?
technician as
Someone who's
well.
taken really good care of your child.
Right. So, yes, it's definitely safe and appropriate for treating kids. What to expect in a chamber? I mean, whether it's for a child or an adult, there is pressure, but it's not like you don't feel pressure. It's more like being in an airplane. And so the pressure, because like a cabin in an airplane is pressurized while you're flying, the chamber itself is pressurized while you're inside. And so really, all you feel are your ears popping a little bit, so a little pressure in your ears, and that's it. Some people may feel small amounts of pressure in other places, but generally speaking, we don't feel it on our body. We only feel it in places like our ears, sometimes our teeth. But it's very comfortable. It's very similar to an airplane. So just like on an airplane, you might chew gum or just like yawn or pinch your nose and blow them out. As long as you're able to clear the pressure as it's happening, most people do really, really well. And most kids tolerate it more easily than adults. Sometimes a parent comes in, they're like, ah, Ja, I don't know if my child will go in there. And usually we'll say, your kid will be fine. You're nervous.
Just move over and let
Right,
your
and
kid
just
jump
let them jump
in.
in. They actually love it. They think they're like in a little tent or they're camping. Going or
Rocket
on a
ship.
rocket ship going to outer space. So, yes, it's safe. Yes, it's appropriate. Yes, they'll tolerate it very easily. You only feel pressure for the first few minutes while the pressure is increasing. When you're at pressure during the actual most of the treatment, you'd have no idea. Just like right now, believe it or not, you're under pressure. One atmosphere is about 15 PSI. You don't feel that at all. So when you're in the chamber, once it actually gets pressurized, you don't feel it. You have no idea it's even happening. You're just in there relaxing, breathing, reading a book, whatever you want to do. And then you feel it again as you're coming out. Just like in an airplane, you feel the pressure as you're going up, but while you're flying, you have no idea it's even happening, and then you feel it as it's coming down. And so that's the exact same premise. But yes, it's appropriate. We'll talk about why later. Yes, it's very safe for sure. And it's definitely something to consider for a lot of different types of issues that our kids have.